there, guys, it's Jim again with another video review. Today I have in my hands a little pot, but this is not just a pot. This is a smart pot from Xiaomi again. This is a raw pot, this is how it's called. So on the box we can see some info about the product, the dimensions. Over here you can see it includes the pot, one plate, one USB cable and the user manual. So it uses 5 volts input voltage. It has a built-in lithium battery with 350 milliamps voltage, and it uses IPX6. This is waterproof. So let's open the box. Firstly, we have the pot, and next we have the blade. So this is what all has inside: the manual and the cable. So first we have the manual, which is in English. Yes, here you can see how you can use it. Over here you can download the application for the smart pot. So let's check it. So here we have the cable. This is a flat cable, a micro USB cable. Here we have the pot. In the front we have the media logo. On the bottom we don't have anything special. We have some rubber feet, so we can stick into the plate. Just like that. Inside you can see we have 3 diodes, I guess, for humidity of the ground over here. On the back we have a little slot for charging. So let's get it charged. So as you can see over here, it starts blinking green when it charges, and it will stop when it is fully charged. Let's see. So this is the application, Flower Care. You can see over here. You can also use the Mi Home application. You can manually add to your devices the smart pot. So we open the application. You can see over here we have to register. Let's just get the Mi account. So let's sign in. So as you can see over here, it is now fully charged. The green light remains just like that. So let's remove it and put a plant in this one. So here we have the plant in the pot already.
So let's connect it with Bluetooth. First we download this application, Flower Care. After we connect it with Bluetooth the device, we just get into the database of plants. This plant we have already planted over here is Vriesia. This one. So as you can see over here, you can see some info about this plant. Hit complete, and as you can see over here, it's now connecting the plant with our smartphone. So we can see over here we have moisture good, fertility as you can see it is low at the moment. You can also see the remaining battery from the smart pot over here. Here you can see the version that is running right now. And you can find some plants that doesn't exist in the database. That's all. So that was the smart pot from Xiaomi. Thanks again for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed my video. Down below I will put all the links for the product. Thanks again for watching and see you in the next one. Bye.